In this video, I will show you how to set up the Microsoft Authenticator app to access your work email. To begin, open the App Store or the Google Play Store and download the Microsoft Authenticator app. Launch the app, then follow the on-screen prompts to accept the privacy agreement and to opt out of sharing usage data. Tap the Add Work or School Account button, then tap Add Account. Type in your work email address, then tap Next. Enter your password, then tap Sign In. Tap Next to continue. Tap Next, then tap Pair your account to the app by clicking this link. When prompted, allow notifications, then tap Next. You'll receive a 2-digit number to enter into the authorization prompt. If you can't see the number, tap I can't see the number to reveal the number temporarily, and then try again. Enter the number and tap Yes. Once the notification is approved, tap Next, then tap Done to complete the registration. If prompted, you may also choose to enable passwordless sign-in by scrolling down and tapping Continue on the sign-in with your phone screen. Tap Register, then use Touch ID, Face ID, or your PIN to complete the device registration process. That's it! Scroll down and tap Continue, and you are ready to use Microsoft Authenticator.